हेलो फ्रेंड्स, थैंक्स फॉर बीइंग हियर इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डिसीजेस ऑफ पोमग्रेनेट। फर्स्ट डिसीज दैट इज बैक्टीरियल लीफ स्पॉट। इट इज कॉज्ड बाय ज़ैंथोमोनास ऑक्सिनोपोडिस पैथोवर पनिके। बेसिकली लीफ स्पॉट इज कॉज्ड बाय द बैक्टीरिया। Let we see the symptoms. Small irregular water soaked spots appear on the leaves. Small deep red spots of 2 to 5 mm diameter with indefinite margins on leaf blade. Next symptom, leaves distorted and malformed. Means distortion means what? Loss of its original shape and size. That is called distortion. Severely infected young leaves shed out. The bacterium attacks stem, branches and fruits. On the stem, the disease starts as brown to black spots around the nodes. You can observe these symptoms at the bottom. The picture exhibit that is the spots having the water soaked lesions. Then there is a distortion of its original shape and size by cracking that fruits. Girdling and cracking of nodes. Okay, then branches break down, brown to black spots on the pericarp of the fruit with L or Y shaped cracks. This is very important symptom and it may be a characteristic symptom of the disease. Spots on fruits are raised with dark brown lesions of indefinite margins of the surface. These points are all about the symptoms. Now we discuss about the survival and spread. That is, the primary source of infection is infected cuttings. So if the farmer is going to develop his orchard or he is willing to develop his orchard during the plantation, he must use the healthy cuttings which are disease free. The secondary source of infection is that wind splashed rain. The bacteria infect through wound and stomatal openings. Let we discuss about the management. Clean cultivation and strict sanitation in orchard. Spray Bordeaux mixture, that is 1% Bordeaux mixture along with antibiotic. Preparation of Bordeaux mixture requires, if you want to prepare 1% Bordeaux mixture, then in 100 liters of water, take 1 kg copper sulfate and 1 kg lime. Divide the water quantity 50 liter in one container and another 50 liter in another container. Add 1 kg of copper sulfate in first 50 liters of water and remaining 50 liters of water, in that add lime. After mixing properly, both the content transfer in third container and the Bordeaux mixture will be ready for use. Thank you.